me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. We were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure, Eddie. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. All right, we gotta meet Steve in front of that Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000 of it.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. Steve's got money. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go. On the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
him. I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still... Guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe.
We're looking for. We're all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here, then head over to the foundry to fix.
They make problems all over the city. What you
Shut
see
up,
the day?
Kid. Talking here. So like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, disjoint.
So what's the place?
And how are we gonna...
Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or...
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
Okay, that's enough. Let's leave them a little prison. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Follow the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
They got guns! No.
Back me up, Vito! Showtime, Vito.
Don't be so gentle, boys.
Hey,
you shoot
on?
Like my Fuck. Sister.
Let's go. Hurry up and kill him. That's right.
I won't want to get on your bad side.
Try and
get
let's
go. Chop, chop.
Fuck you.
Shit, let's go.
copy your move.
See you in now.
You okay?
You're fucking dead. I'm the best. Going in. You okay? We'll get him.
Go around behind.
It's over there.
I got you covered, Vito. Move.
I got you covered. Move.
Oh, that's the best you got? They okay? Teach you that in the army? Think of something. Hurry up. I amazed myself. Stay sharp, Vito. Fucking rat.
Kill him already.
Kiss your ass goodbye.
One more like
Let's
that.
Let's go, Vito. Yeah. Oh, you're fucking brilliant.
Let's go. Hurry up and kill him.
Back me up, Vito. All right, Vito. Go, go, go.
The asshole. I got to die till the fight's over.
All right, showtime, Vito.
Bullets got your name on it.
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop. You're fucking dead.
Oh, nice job.
You okay? We'll get him.
Nah, just graze me.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. You're fucking brilliant. Oh, another one bites the dust.
Fuck you, you fucking
asshole! Shot me.
Gotta leave some, asshole.